Eating habits of males and females differ. So do their diets. Dr. Shachi Sohal tells us about the diet chart for men.
A diet chart for men is also a healthy and a balanced diet should be taken according to the activity level. If the person is a sedentary worker, a moderate worker or a heavy worker. Sedentary activities are generally the activities which are done on basically people who have desk job, do not have too much of movement in their workplace, sit on the computers. So those people should be taking calories in between 2200 to 2500 calories per day, according to the build and according to the height. These should generally range between 2200 to 2500. And basically a healthy diet should be taken with adequate amount of proteins which are required for normal muscle building, normal wear and tear of tissues to build up and make up for those. Men are generally prone to diseases such as cardiovascular diseases, diabetes after the age of 40 to 45. So it is very essential to decrease the fat intake. Like, one should take healthy fats like monounsaturated fatty acids should be included in the diet, and polyunsaturated fatty acids. More of omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids should be included in the diet. In forms of olive oil can be used, mustard oil, a blend and combination of oils should be used so that it prevents later on development of cardiovascular diseases, diabetes and other lifestyle disorders. A diet plan for men is generally should contain adequate amount of proteins, calories and adequate amount of vitamins, minerals and less of fats, less of saturated fats should be used, so that we are not prone to more of lifestyle diseases and more of obesities, which is basically android type of obesity, which men generally are prone to.
For more videos on health and diet, log on to onlymyhealth.com.